I'm an occupational therapist. I got scholarship for standing first. I had problem with my daughter getting married. If he had to be alive, this year it would have been 51 years. These two children have been born blind. Ek chhat bhi rahega aur khana hamesha milte rahega. Could I stop taking this injection? She said, ye to itu sa hai na, kuch nahi hota. She has to learn this is life. Eldest daughter is normal. After that is my son. And after that is my daughter. I am badly allergic to small veldoda elaichi. And they said every 15 days your husband has to come, take this antidote. And that injection has to be given to your wife. In between I got pregnant. I asked them, they never said anything that it has not to be taken in pregnancy. I asked my gynecologist, should I stop taking this injection? She said, ye to itu sa hai na, kuch nahi hota. And that is how these two children have been born blind. I am an occupational therapist. Studied in Government Medical College, Nagpur. In those 2 years course, I got scholarship for standing first, 420 rupees both the years, and I became a lecturer there. Worked there for 30 years. And then took retirement and went to America. Worked in America. After 30 years, I came back from America and I started a clinic in Congress Nagar. 16 years, I worked alone. I had 8 people under us. Then at the age of about 60, I shifted to Goa and I retired. Being an occupational therapist, I have trained my both the children, how they should move about in the house, use their hearing. Just few days, I was buying something from Big Bazaar. I took my son because I wanted him to hold the things which we are buying. That heavy weight I couldn't, so he was standing here. And a lady comes near me. Your son is unnecessarily standing, tell him to sit. I said, no, I am a doctor, occupational therapist. He has to learn this is life. This cannot be done. He has to stand and he has to lift everything. So she smiled. I said, thank you for at least being kind. But this is not the way a disabled has to be. So this is what happened. My father started learning astrology on my birth time. And with that, he told my mother that out of the three sisters, I will get married first. And she got angry. How are you saying this? Why will she get married first? I didn't know this, but it happened. My husband and I met. Both of us were in SFS college. He was about 2 years senior. So I was a hockey player and he was a hockey player also. When I became an occupational therapist in Government Medical College, I got a job in Oontkhana. He used to come there with one American tourist. We met again and he proposed. So that's how we met and you got married. If he had to be alive, this year it would have been 51 years. 51 years we lived in different places. In Nagpur also. And then we shifted to Goa. Why I am telling you this story about astrology? Because then I started believing in astrology. He also used to do palm reading. And he told me that never ever you will be without a house and food. Ek chhat bhi rahega aur khana hamesha milte rahega. So that's how I got interested in astrology. Since I have got one normal daughter, one blind daughter and one son, I had problem with my daughter getting married in Nagpur. Whoever wanted to marry her would tell her to leave these two blind children and never ever visit And she would say, no, this will not happen. My father-in-law had an old friend who was an astrologer. He told me, search in South. She will never ever get married in the birthplace in Nagpur. I had a nice friend. I sent her photo in Hyderabad they were living. That was South. Suddenly a gentleman came from Goa and he said, I want, my son wants to marry your daughter. I said, who are you? We don't know you. He took out that same photo which I had sent in Hyderabad. And they said that this reached Bombay. And that is how my daughter got married in Goa. But for 2-3 years, she was very uneasy. She could not manage living in Goa because of the language, because of the sudden change of life. We thought as a support we should go there. I left my visually handicapped daughter here. She was already working. And that is the reason we shifted to Goa, give her support. 10 years we lived there. Now she is very happily married there. And she has become a Goan. So that is the reason I have come back to Nagpur.
Thank you for watching this video on the official Cuisine Canvas channel. Like, subscribe and share. Click on the official Cuisine Canvas logo to subscribe.